do we have a show for you.
Yes, we do.
Today we'll be reviewing the Bounty Hunter Pinpointer, brought to us by Bounty Hunter. Thank you, Bounty Hunter. We've also got this awesome metal detector that we bought at the pawn shop. The D-Tex Coin Shooter 1. It's real. Check that out. We're going to try to figure out how to use this metal detector. And we're just going to be finding treasure. We're going to find lots of treasure.
Yes, we are.
This show is brought to you by the mustache. Always good for catching boogers. So you might be wondering about the mustaches. In our last video, Lucky declared that if we got more likes than dislikes, that I would keep the mustache. So, it's grown in really nice, hasn't it? This one's tickling my nose way too much, so unfortunately, it's gonna have to go, but I think it meets the intent. I didn't get any dislikes, so thank you, folks who've been watching our shows for that. I've got my D-Tex metal detector manufactured in Garland, Texas. Check this out, the Coin Shooter 1. Beautiful machine. Look at that. Bought it at a pawn shop for $50. And it works. How good, how well does it work in the field? I'm not sure, but it turns on. Check this out. Tone that's underneath the soil. Check that out. But this machine, the tone stays on. It's a constant tone until you get a target. Once you get a target, then it changes. Listen. Ooh, it sounds good. Let me get my shovel. I just found a penny with my corn shooter. 1970, probably about the same time the metal detector was made. Pretty neat. How deep was that, about an inch? I'm gonna call it the Star Wars machine. Because whenever there's a disturbance in the force, the tone changes. So you got a constant until Darth Vader comes, and then it's like John,
what?
There's a disturbance in the force.
What?
The Bounty Hunter Pinpointer is not a bad tool. Check it out. It's actually really easy to use. It doesn't come with the battery, so you have to buy the battery and put the battery in. Battery goes in this end. turn it on until you hear the tone, and then you go past the tone and then take it back a notch just to where the tone begins. That's the critical point. That's the most sensitive area. Once you find your sweet spot, then you put it in the soil and find your target. That's my sweet spot. It's time for a neighbor chat. No one's itching to go back to the country, to the rambling roads. This old town is wearing me down. It's where I gotta go. Well, I can remember when I was a boy, life was so much simpler. To catch a couple of frogs and be home for dinner by 7. Here I am in the hustle and bustle trying to get a another coin. Looks like a penny. Another penny. I don't know. Here you go. Back to the country.
Treasure.
Oh. Yeah, we did find a treasure. Look.
The ring.
Can I clean that up? Yes, baby. It looks like it's silver.
There we go.
Is that the ring that he's looking for?
No.
It's the ring that we're all looking for.
Stars at night are big and bright. Yeah, yeah. Deep in the heart of Texas, the prairie sky is wide and high. Deep in the heart of Texas, the sage in bloom is like perfume. Deep in the heart of Texas, reminds me of the one I love.
A penny! Woo! 1970, here you go. Is that
fine? I think we're gonna find something better.
Something.
Huh? I know $2,000.
I know this means.
Oh. $10 is what, just 10 pesos?
Yes, yeah, this is actually 10 pesos.
How much is that worth?
Right now it's like 5 cents.
5 cents?
Or maybe even 1 cent. I don't know the exchange rate now.
Is it that bad?
Mm-hmm.
That's a nice coin.
Yeah, 10. Yeah.
Well, penny. 50. All I really want is to raise my head, see nothing but a wide open sky. Might be contaminate the trash from the treasure. Alright, let's see how we do now. Hopefully it won't be us.
I hope. I'm sure it's down. Back to the
country. Ooh, check this out. Got somebody's name on it. I think it says Edward. That's a little Christian charm. Pretty sure it's aluminum. You think? I'd say Edra. Okay, Mama. It's a button too. Edna. Edna mold. Oh!
Edna mold. Edna mold.
Here's Jason.
Let's see. Let's see if it's
WW Super or Soup. New Mexico? Mm-hmm. 30 something. It's been in there for a while. Look at that. It's from Billy the Kid.
Yeah.
You heard it here first, folks. Billy the Kid was here underneath this tree eating lunch before he got killed.
It could have been Clyde.
Bonnie and Clyde?
So leave a message when you call.
We found the Wild West. We couldn't find the fort, but we found the Wild West.
Yeah.
Look at that beautiful tree right over there.
Beautiful.
Lots of shade.
Jewelry under it.
Lots of jewelry. We're sure of it.
Not pennies, but quarters.
Quarters.
Only the early birds get that shade.
This is something that's very promising also. If you look up on the tree, you can see all the marks that people have made on the trees, putting in their initials. So it just goes to show that people have been around this tree for a long time. Okay. Starting off the lucky tree with a penny.
1999 now. 1985.
Hey, it's money.
Uh-huh.
Money's money.
Money.
Look at that pouch. Look at that.
Huh? Look at that. Look at all that. Look. Check this out. Let me get this out of the way. Look at all that money.
We found some good stuff today. Found lots of pennies and
couple dimes.
Quarters.
One couple quarter. Of dimes, one quarter.
A few dimes. People, please, stop putting pennies in your piñatas.
Right.
Show for you.
Veggie Tales.
This isn't Veggie Tales.